Since CAD is still being used in some of our projects, CAD and Revit collaboration is easy. And with environment tools, it's even more accessible and efficient. You can quickly model slopes or other elements originally designed in a CAD file once they're linked into your Revit file. Environment provides several ways to make this process efficient, depending on your specific needs. For example, when elements such as trees, lampposts, or benches are represented as a CAD block in a linked file, you can easily place Revit families in their place with the Get Blocks command. Environment automatically detects all blocks of the same type in the CAD link and places your selected Revit family in the correct coordinates and rotation. With Environment Select Similar tool, you can pick all the lampposts and host them on the sidewalk, since they had no elevation value on the CAD file. You can also place elements or topographies based on a CSV point file that was created through the CAD file. Let's go to the Environment tab and click on Surface from File, Browse to specify the point file, and select the correct unit format. Click OK, and the topography is in place. Environment calculations take into account the true location of points in a world coordinates. This allows you to bypass the Revit limit of importing objects located more than 20 miles from the file origin. You can learn how to create a CSV file in the corresponding video in our YouTube channel. Now that we're done with our fast and easy CAD collaboration, we can go on modeling our design in Revit. Thank you for watching this video.